Popular blogger Ibrahim Tusubira, alias Isma Olaxes, was gunned down by unknown assailants in his vehicle while he returned home in Chanja Central Zone. As investigators continue inquiries into the shooting, President Museveni has come out to condemn the murder and vowed to ensure that the killers are traced and brought to book. In his tweet, President Museveni described them as pigs who are using guns against unarmed opponents. He adds that these killers are fake thinkers, further vowing to bring them to book like other criminals. The president condoled with Tusubira's family, extending financial support through the State House Comptroller. On the other hand, police detectives have kicked off investigations into a mysterious call received by the deceased before his murder. The mysterious caller reportedly asked Tusubira to wait for him at Munyonyo roundabout, but the caller did not show up. Hours later, Tusubira was gunned down near his home. According to police, this call could be an important lead to Tusubira's murderers.
They waited for the person behind that phone call in vain. He did not appear, so they drove on until when they reached the gate at around 9:20 to 9:30 p.m. where they were attacked and the victim shot dead. So it's not clear whether the caller is linked to the masterminds of this murder or not, but our investigations will be able to establish in due course. At this stage, the motive of the murder has not yet been established, but there is a lot of rampant speculation about the murder by different bloggers, netizens, the media.
Preliminary findings indicate that the murder was premeditated, as Enanga explains.
His driver, Waiswa Mathias, remained unscathed without any injuries, despite the bullets which were riddled, despite bullets which riddled the driver's side. And because of that, the driver Waiswa is still in our protective custody, helping out with certain lines of inquiry. The two assailants managed to get away on foot. Our canine managed to trail the scent up to one of the main roads where it is believed they boarded a motorcycle and escaped. They dropped one glove, which we believe was used by the shooter, which the canine was able to help recover.
Tusubira's driver, Mathias Waiswa, who was in the car during the shooting, is currently under protective custody, whereas two other people have been arrested to help with investigations.
Outside the driver, we also have two other suspects who have been arrested, so together we have three people whom we are interviewing for now. We are also reviewing the entire movement of the victim and his driver from Munyonyo, where he was playing football at around 4 p.m. via the Entebbe Expressway. They stopped over for dinner at Nyakana's Bar in Mutungo, and they left Nyakana's Bar at around 8:15 for his home.
The blogger was buried yesterday in Nkokonjeru, Mukono District. Report compiled by Rachel Nachwala for the news.